Happy Vlogmas!
Let me lock my door.
It is Vlogmas day. Wait a minute, the sun in my eyes. Day, what's today? The 7th, I think? Wait a second. Yeah, so happy Vlogmas day 7. I am headed to Five Below because I need to get a stocking for A Nightmare Before Christmas. Cause I have 3, but I need one more. So yeah, let's go. Oh, if you're new here, welcome. If you're not new, thanks for coming back. See your girl, do another vlog. Okay, period. We're at Five Below. I really hope they got this stocking, cause I need one more. Let's see. I am on the hunt. Ooh, somebody just sent me some money. A little, aw. Thanks, babe. You're so sweet. Cause your girl be needing it. Excuse me. Do you have Nightmare Before Christmas stockings? I know the Concord Mills one did, but
if he did, it's gonna be over here in our
little girl. Oh, no. No? Oh, I was about to say, man, dang, already? It's a no.
Making YouTube?
Yeah.
Copying on YouTube. You already know. Five Below.
Alright, so y'all, they got a freaking stocking. I'm so glad because I really needed this stocking. So Lincoln hate this little character. I don't like that one. I feel like we already got that one. Is that the only ones we have here? Okay. It looks like we're gonna go with the Oogie stocking. I guess that's what it's called. Let's see what else they have in here. We have our stocking. Oh, these are look cute. They got some little holiday stuff. You know what, Mackenzie said she wanted a advent calendar. It's a bath, I don't know about no bath bombs from Five Below though. Oh, look at the little Spider-Man bath set. That's so cute. Oh, avocado socks. That's wild.
That's cool, you do YouTube?
Yeah.
That's fun.
Thanks. I don't think I'm gonna get, yeah.
Oh, really? I got a podcast where we interview black women creatives.
Okay.
You go, girl.
Okay.
Just tap in. I'll follow you. You got social media?
Yeah. My IG is Behave Bridget.
B-E-H-A-V-E.
Bridget. B-R-I-D-G-E-T-T-E.
Okay, I see it.
Yep. Yeah. My biggest following is on TikTok.
Okay. Cool. But yeah.
I'll follow you back.
Yeah, I've been tapping with you. If you ever looking for like an interview space or something, just to, you know, talk about exactly what you're doing.
Okay.
Tap in with us.
Okay.
Right across the street.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. Thank you.
All right, my pleasure.
Okay, so I'm at Target and today is Starbucks day. So we're gonna go in here. We're gonna get Mackenzie a Starbucks drink because I think you get like half off today or something like that. Okay, check out the bras. Watch this, y'all. They say Omega men are the best men.
Hey, hey, hey!
We got a vlogger here.
Hi! Y'all, that was so funny. But, back to what I was saying. Starbucks has half off today, so I'm coming in here so I can get Lincoln. I want to see if they have a power wheel in here. We're going to see if they got any power wheels in here. And then I'm going to get him a... Not him. I'm going to... Damn, I ain't even got my face in the camera. But I'm coming in here to see if they got a power wheel in here for Lincoln. And then I'm going to get Mackenzie a Starbucks drink. Ooh, my nose itchy. And I'm pretty sure she's going to like that because she asked about getting Starbucks this morning. I was like, girl, you don't need no Starbucks. But anyways, the things we do for our kids, right? So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna show y'all around here for a second. I don't know if you guys seen these little minis, but they've been going viral on TikTok. So yeah, I think I'm gonna pick some of these up actually. And what else they got up here? They got some Shea Moisture stuff and little gift sets. Oh, look at this with the little black people on it. Rice water and curl color holiday kit. That's kind of cool. I like this right here. Some leave-in conditioner. That's the truth right there. Bomb.com. Yo, I really hope this line go down by the time I leave about here, because I really don't have that much time. That's what I don't have a lot of time. So I need to stop parlaying in here like I got all motherfreaking day, because I really don't. Let's see what I can find in here. Hold on, let's see what this is up here actually. Got some Tree Hut stuff over there. I don't know why, but this just looked like it smells so good. Like, what is this? The Midnight Glow? That look like it smells so good. There we go. Let's see. French or Frenchie. I don't really know how it's pronounced. I don't think I see nothing else over here that I want to get. Bliss, Rockstar stuff. I don't need none of that. Some Burt's Bees. Uh-oh, look at me, I can't drive. Oh, I think these would actually be kind of cute right here. These are so cute. Yeah, those are cute. Hey, can you focus on me? Behave, Bridget.
Bridget, that's my mom.
Really?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
I promise you. She spells it B-R-I-D-G-E-T-T-E.
Oh, wow. I don't spell mine like that.
You spell it B-R-I-D-G-E-T?
Two T's and an E.
Two T's.
Yeah.
All right.
Appreciate you.
Real quick,
look,
though.
Y'all.
Don't do me like Bridget, that.
Come on.
Come on. Get us together
stuff,
in there.
Stuff out,
get us in there.
Bridget, what are you?
Make sure y'all come see them at Target.
Am I going to be on the TikTok?
Huh?
I'm going to be on the TikTok?
YouTube.
YouTube. Oh,
yeah. No. It's YouTube.
That's what's up.
Yep. All right. Y'all have a good one.
You too.
Look, don't y'all start.
I'm trying to
don't promote, y'all do that.
A holiday promotion.
No.
I'm about to go on holiday.
I'm trying to do some holiday promotion.
No, we already got y'all.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay. 5 or 2?
No, but I don't think my husband's interested in it.
You're saving money.
I don't pay that bill. Grace.
Just let them know. We're upgrading devices and lowering costs.
I'll let them know.
Tell them, do this thing. Do the hand motion, okay? Say upgrading.
The hand motion.
And lowering.
And lowering. I got you. And I got it on camera, too, so I'm going to show him. Let's see. I need... okay. Let me see. Y'all, they gonna make sure they tell y'all about them services, okay? They gonna make sure they tell them about them services. Let me see. I need to find this thing that I'm looking for. But they don't have nothing in here. That's crazy. Oh, wow. They got them for 25% off. They ain't had it on sale when I came here last time. Why I can't find the power wheels? Like... I don't see no power wheels in here at all. I see a little Spider-Man bike right there. Oh, there it is right there too. I don't see no power wheels though. Okay. I guess they don't have power wheels because I don't see them literally nowhere. Oh, let me get up out of here because I gotta go pick Mackenzie up and this is crazy to me. Let's go get this daggone Starbucks thing. Turn my little cart around though. Hi. Are you okay with being on the vlog? Can I get a tall vanilla bean frap with caramel drizzle on the top? Do y'all normally put caramel drizzle on the top of vanilla bean frap?
Not normally, but I like to eat it.
No, it's whipped cream. Get whipped cream.
You don't want caramel drizzle?
No, whipped cream. I think that's how she gets it.
And what else do we need?
I think that's gonna be all. Let me just pull up my little Starbucks thing. Because it's like half off today, right?
Yes.
Yep, period. That's the only reason why she get this little surprise prize. Yeah. Say hi!
Hi.
Oh, that was really cute. Let's see.
Oh, it's also gonna ask over here if you're a Target Circle member, and then I can pick the skin. Thank you.
You said do my Target Circle?
Yeah, she's gonna ask if you're a Target Circle member.
Oh, I did not mean to hit you.
Yeah.
Y'all, that was literally like so fast. Mackenzie was gonna be so happy about this. All right, I need to get, can I please have a sleeve?
Yes.
Thank you. Thanks. Are out of here. It is like almost time for me to go pick Mackenzie up. And baby, the traffic in Charlotte be trafficking, so we is not trying to be late. And I got her this vanilla bean frappuccino, and I feel like she's gonna be pretty excited about that. So where did I park it? Where did I park? Oh, I think I parked over here. It's kind of hard to steer this doggone car and talk to y'all. So I feel like I killed two birds with one stone today. I got my freaking stocking today. I got Lincoln two little toys. And I got Mackenzie a vanilla bean frappuccino. I think everybody gonna be happy. Happy, happy. Let's see. Oh, here I am right here. Okay, good. I'm looking for the house. I don't know why that song is stuck in my head, but it is. I need to get my purse and everything. Let's close this bad boy up though. Let's get in this vehicle, baby. Okay. Okay. I'll try not to turn the heat on so the darn thing don't melt. Oh, and I got me a new vlog vent clip today, y'all. Hold on, let me see. Isn't it pretty? So now I have all five going across my little front of the car. My little snowman right there. And he do his little chuckling because he got a big belly. All right, so let's go. Let's get ready to go pick Mackenzie up. All right, so I completely forgot that they had this dog on. Game out here, and it's a lot of cars out here, so let me try and hurry up and pick Mackenzie up so we can get out of somebody's way because I'm pretty sure I'm blocking somebody.
Okay. Have a good one. Okay, then when it is finished, okay?
Okay.
Hey girl.
Hi.
How was your day?
It was good.
Come on,
I
walk.
Starbucks.
Huh? You what?
Starbucks.
You always want Starbucks. Come on, we gotta hurry up and get back to the car. Walk in front of me.
Mama just give me Starbucks.
You don't eat Starbucks.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Bye, Ashley. But please, it's Christmas.
No, just come on and get in the car. I'm vlogging. For Vlogmas. You gotta hurry up. We blocking people's cars.
You're rushing me.
I know I'm rushing you. All right, you in?
I don't know.
Why you looking like that?
Because I want Starbucks.
Oh.
Thank you.
You welcome. Even though you don't need it. You don't need it. How is it? Is it good? I got you a vanilla bean frap. All right, let's roll. Hey, Lincoln. Stop going to my chair like that.
Can I get a hug? I'm gonna chase you around.
Lincoln, hey. Lincoln. You gonna act like you don't hear me? Lincoln Alexander. Really? Why are you trying to hide for? Hey. Because
Daddy told him to act like he was trying to be.
Hey. You're gonna bump your head. Alright. We got our tree out. We about to put this thing on. I hope it fit in here.
Bye-bye.
I'm so excited.
Mom,
hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Okay, so I'm about to make my chocolate cake. Landrick is gone to the ABC store because he drank the alcohol. Like, I was gonna make the Jello shots, but he drank the alcohol, so he went to the store to get me some more because I don't have no more. Mackenzie, you still be able to eat. Go eat, please. So I'm about to make this chocolate cake real quick so that it can at least be in the oven. And then we eat dinner, and then we're gonna put the tree up. Hopefully in a good amount of time because the kids gotta go to bed. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do now. Okay, so we got some Betty Crocker sprinkles, and it's all different kinds. I don't really like these two right here. I'm probably not going to use those, but I do like the little soft ones like this and these right here. It's probably what I use on the cake. I don't really like the hard ones like this, so I probably won't use those either. But if the kids want those, they can. We got us some more K-Cup pods for the Keurig because we was running out. And then I also got some more of these because that other one that I just got the other day, it only has 10 of them. Like, ooh, I can't keep this thing up. They only have 10 of these in each box, like this size. So Mackenzie be going through hot cocoa like crazy. So I got some more of that. And then I'm making some Jello shots tonight. So we're going to use black cherry and island pineapple. Lincoln, can I talk? Boy. So yeah, we're going to use some island pineapple and some black cherry. And we're waiting on Landrick now to bring the alcohol.
I made this.
Okay, girl. Yes, Lincoln.
Baby, I'm late, but I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friend.
right, we are finally done with decorating our Christmas tree. I got a jack up there sitting. I don't know, I just thought it would be cute. I like it. I don't care who don't like it. I like it. I like it like that. It's cute. And we got our little stockings over here. That one's mine. This one is Mackenzie's. This is Leigh-Ann's. And this is Lincoln's. So we got our tree up finally. We got my little decorations up. Put the icing on this cake because I'm just craving some chocolate. I don't even know if I want to put these sprinkles on. I'm gonna put them up there though, so give me a second, y'all. Just give me a second. Okay, so I decided I'm not gonna put these sprinkles on here. If Mackenzie and Lincoln want some sprinkles, they can put it on their own cake, because I just tried them and they like a little hard, and I do not like hard sprinkles on my cake. Like, I just do not like it. So I'm about to cut this bad boy up and get ready to dig in and finish watching this show. All right, so here's my finished product, my chocolate cake. And yeah, I know that's a big ass piece, but you know what? That's my business, and you should mind yours, because I'm about to tear this mother up. What a thing. It's sitting pretty and it's moist too. What? Oh, we about to dig in, baby. And I really thought my Jello shots was gonna be done by now, but they not. So I guess we not gonna be able to try these until tomorrow, cause they not done yet. Like, they are not done. So yeah, I guess we're just gonna have to wait these out. Red, but he's